Hello guys, it's your boy Dark Rain from MadAnOffs.com, and welcome to another episode of Madden Ultimate Team, guys. Right now we're in week 4 of season 4, guys, and we need to win this game in order to make it to the playoffs. Anyways, my goal right now is making it, go undefeated this season and also making it to the playoffs and win the Super Bowl. So right here we run a nice counter play to the left side. Look at this play, wide open now, Davis, and we get a nice touchdown right there. So anyways, we go back on defense, guys. You know, I'm sorry, guys. I haven't put my depth chart yet. I need to start putting it up, and I'll be putting it up pretty soon, guys. I'm going to put it every game so you can watch all the players I'm getting, all my new faces for the team. And also, guys, you know, in my last video I said that I was going to choose a new uniform, guys. Give me some ideas, guys. I don't know what uniform to get. I know the Texans uniform is pretty nice, but I'm tired already of it, and I really want something new. So I've been thinking about the Kansas City Chiefs uniform. I think they're pretty good, but let me know what you guys think. You know, you think I should get somebody else's, the Raiders, the Niners, Seattle. You know, let me know, guys, and I'll go ahead and put it up. Anyways, right there we can run the same play from the last series, and right there we get a nice touchdown again by Niall Davis. And right now he's making it difficult for me to let him go. You know, I try to replace him with Rashad Jennings and Reggie Bush, but now every time I put those guys, they fumble. So Niall Davis hasn't even fumbled once since I had him. I think once or twice he did, but he's an 83 overall running back, and I know I should have a better one. Probably in the future, I'm going to try to get somebody else. So anyways, we get a nice sack right there by Star Lotulelei. And my defensive line is pretty much beast, you know. The only player that I don't have good is that guy, Star Lotulelei. I'm probably thinking about getting Dante Poe or maybe Sue from the Lions. Or, I don't know, guys. Haloti Nata is pretty good, too. So I'm probably going to get him as well. And my linebackers are the only player I had since the beginning. I have Ryan Kerrigan. I had him since day one, man. He has an 84 overall player. But I think it's time to get a new buddy, a new person. And I think the outside linebacker from the Buccaneers, he's pretty good, man. It's not Lavonte David. It's somebody else. I forgot. I don't know how to say his name. But he's a pretty good player. He has a lot of zone coverage. So that's why I really want him, because, you know, I use the linebackers for zone. Anyways, back on offense right here. I'm just trying to find somebody open. Victor Cruz wide open for the touchdown, and he's doing the little salsa dance. Anyways, he goes back on offense, and, you know, he's trying to get something going, but nothing's going right for him. We're 21-0 right now. I really thought he was going to quit, but, you know, I like this guy. You know, I really don't think he's gonna quit. You know, I like how he thinks he's gonna come back, and it's pretty much that's how I play. I'm losing by 21, as you saw in my last video. You know, I was about to lose in those that Gamer Salon game, and I came back from a 17 point deficit. That was pretty crazy, man. Anyways, back in the second half right here, he has the ball, he's trying to win the play, but I pretty much have everything locked up, and my defense are playing pretty good. Anyways, guys, I use the Seattle Seahawks defense, so it has a bunch of good plays. You have to check it out. Just go ahead and check it out at MaddenOffs.com. So anyways, now Davis with a nice spin move right there. I'm just gonna keep running ground and pound. I see my running back wide open, but I almost threw a pick right there with Joe Flacco. Sometimes I have problems with Joe Flacco because, sometimes he underthrows it or he overthrows it. And I'm trying to get Matthew Stafford. You know, he has 99 throw power and he has good accuracy as well. So I think I'm going to get him, guys. I don't think Joe Flacco is a good player. I'm sorry, guys. I can't believe I said that. But, in Madden Ultimate Team, I don't think he's a good player for my team. Matthew Stafford is a little bit faster, so I'm going to go ahead and get Matthew Stafford to see what he has. I'll still keep Joe Flacco just in case, but if not, I'm gonna go ahead and sell him. So anyways, back on offense, we get a nice pick by Reggie Nelson. Let's go ahead and run the ball ground and pound. And right there, I'm just trying to waste the clock, 14 seconds to go. And I'm trying to find a passing play right there. Try to test him. Andre Holmes didn't jump for the ball, but he gets a nice pick right there. I'll give him that. I threw that, pretty bad. So anyways, 3 minutes to go. He's back on offense. He's trying to find somebody open. He's throwing those little hitch routes. So I'm going to go ahead and adjust to it. I know he's going to do it again. As you can see right there, he sits him right there. Gets the first down. 3 minutes to go. He's trying to find somebody open. Carlos Dunlap misses the sack, but Star Lotulelei is right there to pick up the trash. So anyways, Let's go ahead and he's trying to run the ball to the outside. He has nothing open, trying to cover those plays again. He sits down and little zone, man. He's pissing me off with that little play, but I'm gonna go ahead and adjust to it pretty soon. And I've been saying that earlier, but you know, he's doing a pretty good job right there. He almost gets this touchdown, so he's in the red zone right now. He throws a little nice slant to the inside. So right now he's trying to play serious, man. So I'm gonna go ahead and waste the clock. I don't want him to come back, because if I let him come back, it's gonna be pretty difficult game. So anyways, Jared Cook right there. If he could have kept his footing right there, it would have been a touchdown. 1 minute, 23 seconds to go. I try to throw it deep right there, but Pierre Garçon does a nice catch. 51 seconds. Let's go ahead and run it right there. Oh man, speaking about fumbles now, Davis just fumbled right now. I can't believe it. Anyways, 30 seconds, 37 seconds to go. I could have scored right there with Reggie Bush. And we get another touchdown right there. 28 to 10, guys, and that's pretty much game. You know, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, share my video, like my video as well. Also, don't forget to visit MaddenBattles.com and Madden Rosters as well. And like I said, guys, you know, I also have a Twitter. You know, if you need help, just go ahead and message me there. It's going to be DarkRaymond_55. And I'll be posting the play today, guys. So you want to know the play, what it is, I'm going to go ahead and post it today. So thank you guys for watching. Until later, guys, your boy Dark Raymond.
Never say never moment of the game.